joining my brother Reverend Sumira and Reverend Terry to welcome you all to this time together. Permit me to call you brothers and sisters in Christ, because I cannot mention your titles, but you are brothers and sisters in Christ this morning. The Lord has given you very serious work. You know, when Jesus says in this scripture that I am the door, in the ancient Israel, when the shepherd says I'm the door, that means if that is the entrance, he leads the sheep in. And when he leads the sheep in, then he lies across the door so that no thief will come in and no sheep will go out. So you lie across the door.
Know your role, know your power, know what you can do. And that is why you go and you defend your country, and I could not have sat there and gone away without speaking here. The Holy Spirit will be there and take